Hey everyone, and welcome back to my channel. Nicole Kidman looked absolutely stunning in a sheer grey gown at the LA premiere of her upcoming film, Being the Ruddy of Us. Nicole Kidman, 54, stole the show at Los Angeles premiere on a highly anticipated new film, Being the Ricardos, at the Academy Museum on December 6th. For the premiere, Nicole donned a stunning strapless grey Armani Privé gown that had a completely bedazzled low-cut sweetheart neckline. The gorgeous gown had a corset bodice that cleached her tiny waist while the rest of the chiffon skirt flowed into a ball gown. She accessorized her ensemble with a pair of Jimmy Choo's heels, a diamond choker necklace, and an Omega watch. As for her glam, she threw her strawberry blonde hair into a messy bun with a few curls left to frame her face. A bright red lipstick and a sultry smoke eye completed her look. Nicole plays this old ball in the film, which hits theatres on December 10th, and she was graced on the red carpet with a co-star, Javier Barden, who plays the role of Desi Arzanz. Javier looked handsome in his fitted black tuxedo with a black button-down shirt underneath a matching silk black bow tie around his neck. Nicole's red carpet look while promoting her new film has been more than nothing short than perfect, and just the other day she rocketed yet another gorgeous dress to the New York City premiere. She opted to wear a long-sleeve silk white Chanel 4 2021 halter quarter dress that had been fitted buoyance and a loose draped skirt. The flowy midi skirt featured two black bows on either side of her waist as she accessorized the pair with black strappy Chloe Josephuzzi pumps, dangling Anna Cora Teresa earrings, and a matching black Jennifer Beer velvet bow barrette that was fastened in the back of her hair. Thanks for listening. For more celebrity news, please like, comment, and subscribe.